Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to create a step-by-step Calla Lily flowers watercolor painting. I got these flowers from Home Depo yesterday. There were many colors of color. Finally, I got these arizarin crimson colors. So I'm going to use only four of colors. So look at these. This petal is only one petal. So, okay. I'm going to use four of colors. Petal Lubin and Permanent Arizarin Crimson, Viridian, Ultramarine Deep from Holbein brushes, Escuda Versatile 16 and Mozart Supplies Round 6, Da Vinci Round 5. Okay, and this is a drawing for painting. So I'm gonna try 1, 2, 3 of color. Okay, let's get started. Sketching with 2H pencil, okay? First step is I'm going to wash the paper. This is Petal Lubin. First layer start light color. I got some Viridian color. Get some very thick Lubin mix and arizarin crimson. I got some very thick and dark color. Okay. I'm going to switch brush. Thank you. I'm gonna take some color, this part, some clean brushy and water, blend this part, and you got some colors like this. Okay. First, apply clean water with round brush. Light is coming left side, so this part is reflected light part, so I'm going to try reflected light part colors, Viridian Mix Ultramarine Deep. I'm going to try these very thin lines on the flowers. After dry, I'll try second layers. The flower, first apply water, clean water with round brushes. I need some cadmium yellow light, a little bit. Okay, next, background and leaves. First, apply the water. with big brush. I'm going to use red on a technique. Be careful of flowers. Here is dried, so I'm using Mozart round 6 brush. I'm finishing this painting. Thank you for watching this video. See you next video. Bye.